Mackenzie Foy, 17, is about to star in the impressive lead role of Clara Four. The 2018 action film, Disney's The Nutcracker and the Four Realms alongside A-listers such as Morgan Freeman, Keira Knightley, and Helen Mirren, and we couldn't be more excited for the talented young actress. You may only remember her as Edward and Bella's daughter in the Twilight films, but she has a lot more on her repertoire than that. Here's 5 things you need to know about Mackenzie. 1. In addition to being an on-screen actress, she's also had many voice roles. Some of the prominent films she's voice acted in include Ernest, Celestine, The Boxcar Children, and The Little Prince. Her strong voice has allowed her to bring the animated characters to life in a way that showcases her impressive talent. That's way bigger than her age, too. She started her career out as a model. Mackenzie was only 3 years old when she began modeling and appeared in ads for big companies such as Gap, Polo Ralph Lauren, Mattel, and Guess. She then shifted over to acting when she was 9. 3. Her acting skills have been recognized by being nominated for and winning prestigious awards. Mackenzie won a 2015 Saturn Award in the Best Performance by a Younger Actor category for her amazing role as young Murph Cooper in Interstellar. She's also been nominated for other awards, including a Critics' Choice Movie Award, Young Artist Award, and a Teen Choice Award. 4. She has a beloved dog named Firefly and loves showing her off on social media, from dressing her adorable pooch up as Princess Aurora for Halloween to giving her a sweet kiss. Mackenzie has shared some incredibly cute photos on her Instagram. 5. If she's not working as an actress, she has ambitions to be a director. Working with Bill Condon on the Twilight series inspired her. I want to go to film college too. Learn about the departments and how everything works, she told W Magazine in 2014. Then, I'm going to start directing. Hollywood lifers, are you excited to see Mackenzie in Disney's Nutcracker? Spectacular. Tell us in the comments below.